Hi kids, how are you doing today? I'm fine, great. Let us start our lesson. Today we are going to play games. Okay, let us see. What do we have here? It is a horse. It is a hen. And it is a pig. And let us see, what does the horse eat? The horse eats carrot and grass. Well done. What does the hen eat? The hen eats corn and wheat. Good job. And the last one, what does the pig eat? The pig eats mushrooms and acorns. Good job. Next, our game. Let us see. Look at the picture. Let us find the big animal and its baby. Okay, what is it? It is a cow. Let us find its baby. Where is it? Here it is. What is it? It is a calf. Next, what is it? It is a horse. Let us find its baby. Where is it? Here it is. It is a foal. Next, what is it? It is a pig. Let us find its baby. Where is it? Here it is. It is a piglet. What is it? It is a duck. Where is its baby? Here it is. It is a duckling. And what is it? It is a hen. Let us find its baby. Here it is. It is a chicken. Good job. And our last game. Let us see. Is it edible or inedible? Okay. Yummy yucky. Can you eat meat and salad? Yes, I can. Edible. Can you eat a t-shirt? No, I can't. Inedible. Can you eat a spoon? No, I can't. Inedible. Can you eat a dress? No, I can't. Inedible. Can you eat soup? Yes, I can. Edible. Can you eat a dog? No, I can't. Inedible. Can you eat a cake? Yes, I can. Edible. Can you eat a car? No, I can't. Inedible. Can you eat a fork? No, I can't. Inedible. Great. Good job. And now our lesson is over. See you. Bye-bye.